learn some separate moves, because all of these moves based on the moves you already know. But we will just learn how to do it, how to connect it, and how to make a sequence. So we will start to learn it move by move. Just forget now about full sequence and just do separate moves. So first move that you have to learn is this one. Remember we did in the working player this move. This one is almost the same. Hold two of your shakers this way and the barrel this way. Pay attention that you have to hold your barrel by the body of the barrel. Do not take it here. So you have to throw your upper shaker and take the barrel by these fingers, finger grip, and just catch your upper shaker by your left hand. So throw, take, catch. So you will throw your upper shaker and do bowls half flip. While it's in the air, you will take your barrel by your fingers and then you will catch your shaker by your left hand. Don't forget about rhythm. Throw, take, catch. Throw, take, catch. Throw, take, catch. Second move. You will start from this position. Hold your barrel by your fingers. This shaker this way. And then just throw this barrel inside this shaker. Do it with one flip. And throw it not this way. Throw it this way. Side to side. Next move. Remember we did this move on the last level. So the move we will learn now will be really close. Start this way, then just throw two of your objects, catch the barrel by your left hand this way, and just cover your shaker by this shaker. Don't forget about rhythm. Throw, catch, cover. Throw, catch, cover. Throw, catch, cover. Next move. So we will do it this way. Throw, cover, catch. So you will throw your upper shaker. Do front passes half flip. Then you will cover your barrel this way. And you will catch your shaker this way, on a straight grip. Throw, cover, catch. Throw, cover, catch. Don't forget about rhythm. Throw, cover, catch. Throw, cover, catch. Throw, cover, catch. And hold your objects really close to each other, so you don't have to search for the barrel to cover it, like where it is. And the sequence. We will start this way, from the first move we already learned. So, catch it this way, then just throw your barrel into your shaker. Then, we have to prepare these objects for the next move, and to reduce the pause, we will just throw this shaker this way. To go inward with one flip. And this time, you will prepare your hand and your objects for the next move, and we will do it this way. Then from this position, just do pass from under the arm with 1.5 flip and change the barrel in your hands. So So your feet is moving this position. Shoulders this way and your barrel this way. And then with no pause, just do both with two flips. You have to finish it this way. Then you have to prepare your shoulders for the next move. That's why to reduce the pause, we will do cross pass back with one flip by your barrel. And this time you will separate your objects. Then we will cover your barrel. And from here, you will just do swing and throw this shaker inside this one. Both half flip into shaker. If you feel that after cover, you can't throw this shaker because you need some time to prepare it, just do this move. So it will look this way. It's also really beautiful. If you don't need this pause, just do it this way. After, just do this move by your barrel. So you will just make this swing, but to make it more beautiful, release the barrel and catch it again. Just release and catch. Remember, we did cross neck pass with half flip by your shaker. This way. This move is the same. But we do it not this way, we do it this way. And change grip on your shaker this way. Then move your barrel here and check that your shakers separated. Then do roll, pour, take your shaker and pour inside the shaker. And again, start this way, first move. Throw your barrel inside the shaker. Then bow inward with one flip. Cover. Then pass from under the arm with one and a half flip. Then bow with two flips. And then just separate your shakers. You can do it just with your fingers, or you can just bump yourself a little bit and separate. Then cross pass back, then cover, then if you need to do this move, if you don't need, don't do it, and throw the shaker inside this one, do this move by your barrel, change grip on your shakers, do roll, pour, take your shaker, and pour inside.